Raven or Brank?
Quiet. Anyone tells Morda I'm talking to you and I'm kicked out.
Last thing I want to do is jeopardize the Nexus or this colony.
Me neither. Or Clan Ravenor. Or Clan Jorgo. Or Clan Erdnot. Some in Clan Nakmor, too.
Okay, got it.
Did you see the crashed ship as you landed? Morda's after the drive core.
She can't activate it. It's remnant.
What are you talking about? She's building a bomb.
With a drive core as a power source? Sam?
Dangerous to those handling it, but, in the end, very possible.
Demolition teams have been busting down walls for months, battling those robots and scavengers. Lots here want peace with the Nexus. If Morda gets that drive core, boom, it's over. Now get away from me.
Thanks, Brank.
Got a couple of scavengers sniffing around the perimeter.
A bomb?
Want to double your creds? Blood pressure's always winning.
Sorry, Pathfinder. No outsiders with the family.
Out of the sea of Ataraxia. It's pretty wild out there. They'll kill you for a tire if it's the right size.
Just scabs.
I detect above normal temperatures. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Was he anything like this one?
A bit. Very smart. Kind of grumpy. Always had a plan. Don't think he planned for this much to go wrong, though.
Look ahead.
The scavengers dug into the sand.
That's that.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limit.
Sam, another memory trigger.
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further. The ambient temperature is normal.
I think that's a remnant construction over there.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
This heat is unbearable.
I detect a considerable temperature drop in shading. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. I detect above normal temperatures.
Missed a shot or two back there, huh?
Two words, Harper. Covering and fire. Can get you a picture book if you need one.
Nah, I wouldn't deprive an old man of his bedtime reading.
Reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Looks like a remnant derelict.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying. Forward station. Mining zones have been detecting deep seismic activity in this area.
That thing is massive. I wonder what brought it down.
Wanna bet we're gonna run into a bunch of angry remnant?
Yep.
Trapped in cranky remnant. Bodies, electricity arcing. We don't wanna go in there.
Find a way around this.
Pathfinder, your shields will not withstand this for long.
We need to find a way around this.
We should look for more cliffs.
You should now be able to interface, Pathfinder.
that did it. Oof, so cool in here. So nice.
Eladin's a mystery to me. It's hellish. Hot.
Lawless, crazy, murderous. Never mind the Water Mafia.
Gonna be a big reward for those scavengers to put up with the risk.
Information from Kadara lists raw materials from remnant architecture as extremely profitable.
There's a lot of damage in here. Better watch our step. Hopefully we can find a route to the drive core, then get out of here.
Means the killer bots. I won't complain.
This is probably the exit.
The drive core's not here. Someone's been here, but they didn't come in the way we just did. Couldn't have.
A crash like this? There must be another entrance.
That's what we get for coming in the right way.
So who has it?
Scavengers? Gotta be.
I agree. Seems like the most likely culprit. We just have to find our way out and track them down.
These belong here.
Flares? That's not remnant tech.
The intruders must have entered from this direction.
More flares. Seems like the right direction.
Very kind of these thieves to make a clear trail.
Pretty handy. I hate to get lost in here.
True. Feels like one wrong step might get you.
People took the drive core. If they knew about this entrance, why would they try to break in?
Finally, back out into the bright, bright, scorching light of day.
Yep, sun. Relentless sun.
We've got a lock on your position. Sending down a forward station.
Suvi, Sam's uploaded a signature from the Remnant Drive Core housing. Can you trace it?
Tricky from our position. It won't be a full scan.
Give me whatever you can. We need to find out who stole it.
Scavenger scum!
Okay, think I've got something? I've updated your nav system.
That scanned energy signature help us find the drive core again.
The drive core emitted a unique reading that I haven't encountered before in Remnant Tech. It is a great deal of power to run that ship, whatever its purpose.
Suvi, keep your eyes on this and give us an update when we get closer. Don't want to open.
Fiends, plural! Fantastic.
We're sure this is the right spot?
I'm sure.
Perfect. How come the right spot is never by a quiet pond or in a field of wildflowers?
I cannot pinpoint my scan until we are closer.
Let's go! Fiend steak for supper!
Pathfinder, that signature Sam uploaded for the missing Remnant Drive Core is near your base location. Scanning the area should narrow the search radius.
Thanks. Sam, scan the area.
These scavengers are scum, but also desperate, and desperate is bad.
What's this thing worth to them?
Their friends died for it, so a lot.
By calculations, the drive core is here.
Wait until Morta sees us with her drive core.
No drive core here. Suvi, Sam, what's going on?
The drive core was here, Pathfinder. By the strength of the signature, not long ago.
Of all the shitty luck. Sometimes I think I'm unlucky. In general, I mean.
Not that I've noticed.
You can be honest. It's possible, right? Could even be genetic.
You need to talk to Lexi about that one.
I think I'd rather not.
Still have that drive core reading, right? We need to get it back. junk pile. They'll want to defend it.
Forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Increasing.
Nearing the new area where the signature for the remnant drive core was detected. Signal.
Thanks, Suvi.
I still can't believe Morta's trying to build a bomb.
It's too bad. The raw power it contains could advance their colony by decades.
So could forcing the Nexus to give them everything. Lots in the colony feel they deserve.
Looks like we missed the action this time.
I think I know these Krogan. They aren't Morta's group.
Let's scan the bot. Please, before they turn to dust, shall we?
Or we do. Hit them hard.
Pathfinder, I'm scanning the unique signature from the drive core, but it's clearly not here.
Yeah, I got that part.
Which is why I specified clearly.
Sam, were you being sarcastic?
Not intentionally, however. I've noted that my response was regarded that way.
The drive core must be powerful to be worth killing and dying for.
And the winner here took off with it.
Seems to track.
We should look for another clue to where they were headed.
Password. Why would you ever write down your password?
I detect a dip in temperature ahead. The scavengers have set a dune camp.
Oh.
not forget about that drive core. Everyone for themselves out here. Be ready for anything.
You ever hear the saying, honor among thieves?
Yeah, but it isn't true. Ever. Flophouse, where all the scum gather.
Elodin will never be a safe place to settle unless they're gone.
Sounds like a plan. Buildings look real weathered. How long have they been here?
Mining outpost. Failed. Abandoned.
Security must be disabled to open this door, Pathfinder. Alarms disabled, Pathfinder. I can bypass the command center's doors from here, Pathfinder. Please try to remain within range of the console until the process is complete.
Get ready, kid. They know we're here. Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Alarms disabled, Pathfinder.
Alarms disabled, Pathfinder.